The protesters disrupted Macy's Thanksgiving Day parade for the second year in a row. The pro-Palestinian demonstrators jumped barricades and sat down with flags on 6th Avenue. 25 people were removed by police and issued summons for trespassing. That interruption, by the way, was brief.